An Illinois man is dead after a crash. It happened over the weekend in western Vigo County. The sheriff's office released the information today. The accident took place on U.S. Highway 150 near Libertyville early Saturday morning. When officers got there, they found a car left the road and crashed into a tree. The driver, Raymond Ripka, died. He was from Orlando Park, Illinois. Officers say it is unclear why his car left the road.